Detroit is finally getting it out of their zone. It's 6 minutes and 30 seconds remaining. And look at this. They give it away once again. Remember, the last two goals from Buffalo have been giveaways, turnovers. And look at this. The third one does pay off. It's now 3-0 for Buffalo in the second period.